Episode 3 of DSU Got Talent. We got both mics working.
Yeah.
All right. Hopefully we have a good show.
Do you understand the metaphoric phrase light as a rock? It's explaining how heavy the young...
I go by the name of A-Rod, by the way. My man, Cass. I'll tell you how to do that. Look, that's how I tell them all I do is run like little niggas, check your bracket. Yeah, I go hard, like, what the fuck is practice? Ain't the average, you should've needed this today. They know the name, name ring bell. Like when you step up in that ring, I'm signing, I'm blowing. They're hitting, it's snowing. They're touching, yeah, I know it. They can ring that cash flowing. You know me, yeah, I feel my freedom, I don't take nothing. But if that money coming, then I'm gonna get it.
Yeah.
cause every day she got teased for looking raggedy cause she was stuck in poverty. Every night she cried cause she struggled to survive, eating leftovers with scraps she seemed to find by cleaning up her room, listening to tunes, hoping one day she get to sing her own blues. Shorty became hopeless as time went on, going through nights without eating, no electric on. So she turned to the streets with depression form, making love with every man who gave success the form. But little did she know, as time went on, her figure became thinner, she was skin and bones. Sick with a disease that can't be healed, she passed out and didn't awaken, that's the end.
She tell your boy don't grab my hair because you fucking